Where's Stella?
She's downstairs, finishing things off.
Well, I hope everything's in hand. I don't want any cock-ups. I've spent a lot of time and energy on this party.
Yes, I know. I've seen the bills.
Well, you're only old ones.
Champagne on the house. Yeah, all that crap. We're going to be eating mini bagels for a week.
Well, it is Ben's party too, remember?
Is Ian still coming?
Yeah, of course. Phil's going to make sure, Angela.
We're all set. I hope you're pleased.
Why, what have you done?
Close your eyes.
Ta-da!
Unforgettable. Though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you.
Oh, look!
Hiya.
Hi, Peggy. Oh, this looks fantastic.
Yeah, Stella did it for me. She found these old photos and had them blown up. I've got a heart of gold, that girl.
Shame you're getting a couple of years younger, Peggy. I'll be courting you myself.
Boy, you.
Abby's got a present there for Ben.
Oh, how sweet. Well, all the kiddies are upstairs and there's crisps, pop, cheesy things, anything.
Sounds good, doesn't it?
Don't worry, Tanya. I'll keep an eye on them. Come on, girls. Come on, Abby.
See you later.
In a bit. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Party started and Ben wants you there.
I've just finished wrapping his present. Peggy's too.
It's big here.
That's all hopeless. Oh, come in, kids, and help yourselves. There's plenty to go around.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Birthday.
Thank you.
I've got you something.
Thank you.
I think Tanya must have had a word. Tell her thanks, love. Nice thought.
Can I have a go?
I'd rather go downstairs and be with the grown-ups. That's fine with us.